One of the challenges posed by Pope Francis is to go to the peripheries. Saint Vincent de Paul, our founder, reminded us that the life of a missioner must be that of our Carthusian at home and the apostle in the field or rural areas. That is, our works and ministries will be more fruitful for the people we serve in proportion to the work we put for our interior holiness. Certainly, this calls for missionary activity. As Vincentian priests, we are sent to evangelize the poor.